end of the story.
When she turns those shoulders, it really is very, very impressive.
Four. Has anybody hit the ball harder than that? Look at Mary there. She may have been around the block, but she enjoyed that.
Didn't she just?
Non, en revanche, elle a le temps, elle est tranquille. Il faut claquer ce coup droit. Elle l'a fait à merveille.
Elle a bien profité de cette excellente première balle. Voilà, pour fixer son adversaire, effectivement. Elle avait choisi son côté.
And she thumps the ball, it stays well and truly thumped.
Oh. Great defence from Dementieva, but in the end, Pierce finding the shot through.
Pierce needing to be a genius at this point, because look what Dementieva runs down. Shot after shot, but Mary stays in there, stays at that baseline, holds her ground, and that's why Dementieva can't get back in for this one.
Yes. That is unanswerable. Statement there.
Oh, no, no mistaking what her purpose was. Mary Pierce launched herself into it.
Even in slow-mo, it was quick.
Oh, that was some clout.
There's not a lot you can do about that forehand.
Point of the match. Oh.
stunning power, and it's a point for four love.
Well, she's really turning it on, of course. Crowd behind her. Canadian born, lives in the States.
Playing best tennis perhaps of her career right now. Mm. And this looks like the start of yesterday. And Pierce has so many weapons that can intimidate, and when she starts well, that means the opponent is just on the heels from the very first point.
This is unbelievable hitting, Joe, isn't it?
Said, I think we'll look back at that 30-all point, that incredible point.
Pierce still believes that she can turn this around. Another smile, and it's three break points for Mademoiselle Pierce.
She pounced on that. Oh, she's out of court.
Oh! Take that.
Fabuleux!
Stroke that one back.
Massive sur le deuxième service.
Oh, oh, quelle
réponse.
C'est superbe.
C'est presque une demi-volée de fond de court. Tellement elle prend tôt la balle, Mary Pierce, pour l'accélérer.
Venus Williams, regardez, à 5 mètres de la balle. C'est un assez bon retour. Et là, Mary n'a pas bougé.
Oh, wonderful.
You can't take that much higher on top of the bounce. Sanchez Vicario trying to hit with top spin here. You can see that. Looped quite high over the net. Look right at the peak of the bounce.
No arguments with that, though. A brute of a double hander from Pierce.
Yes, strike. Flat.
First service game.
Pierce with two drop shots early in the drawing, not one of her favorite shots, but she's adept at it.
Yeah. She lost the opening set to Gloria Pizzichini.
Yeah.